Sup guys, got an early morning one for ya. Got a sweet treat in the mail yesterday from one of our boy, Roy. Thank you, Roy. We got some of the, what are they called? Bones cup coffee or bones coffee. They just did them in the K-cups, but it's Smorey Time. Look at how funny that is. It's like a little Halloween treat. So I popped this baby in the Keurig, brewed it, smells hella sweet. Kind of smells like I made hot chocolate. One of my coworkers said that. Makes perfect sense. So I'm going to try black first. See how it goes. Very strong smelling. Oh. That's not that sweet. And it's not as strong as like I would have thought it was going to be. Definitely has like a nutty flavor. I don't really get like much of a s'mores thing. But, you know, I mean, kind of chocolatey, so that makes sense. I can't imagine there being, like, marshmallows in my coffee, so that's all right. So I put some cream and a little bit of sugar in there. Sorry, it's early. It's my, like, third cup of coffee, but I'm still waking up. Anyways, here we go. Try it with this. It's not bad. Not bad. I don't necessarily know if the flavor is really my jam, but I will drink it. I will enjoy it. So I'm going to give it a 4 out of 5. Yeah. If you have, I mean, yeah, I think they have it in regular bags too. So if you have that or you have the K-cups or whatever, they've got cute little spooky characters on them. They come with a cool sticker. Yeah. Bones Coffee. Yeah. You know, DB, these will be waiting for you when you get back. I won't drink them all. I promise. All right. We'll see you guys later, and yeah, have a good one. Stay safe, blah, blah, blah. Smash that subscribe button, ring that bell, whatever you gotta do. All right, take care, bye.